We've got some folks who maybe don't have a large amount of space in their yard to, you know, space these corn plants out, and maybe they want to try container gardening. Is that possible with the Three Sisters situation?
I'm under the theory that almost anything can be grown in a container if it's the right type of container. I think the delicata squash would be fine for a container. Now, certainly a bean would too. I don't know. I've never seen corn really grown in a container before, but it's worth trying. I mean, if somebody absolutely doesn't have any ground or space, getting a 5 gallon volume bucket or container, planting container, would be probably enough soil to grow a corn plant. And then planting one or two bean vines around it, and then letting it trellis the bean would be probably fine. You can buy these cattle feeders or from like farm supply or tractor supply, I should say. And then you can just drill holes in the bottom of that container to let some drainage happen. And then you fill that with potting soil, and you could grow an elevated garden in a feed bunker, or it's a feeder. And I think that would be enough soil volume. I've seen sweet potatoes grown in those types of feeders before. So I think corn would probably grow in it too. So maybe look into some of these feeders from a farm supply store and see if they're right size for you to use.